This guy's whole idea of America on its own